Welcome to the UNO Synth Editor for Mac and PC. In addition to working as a standalone application, the UNO Synth Editor will work as a plugin inside most popular digital audio workstations. This allows you to use the UNO Synth in the studio with the flexibility and convenience of a plugin, but while still enjoying rich, warm, true analog sound. Let's take a look at how this works. Launch your favorite DAW and insert an instance of the UNO Synth Editor on an instrument or MIDI track, depending on the DAW you're using. If the UNO Synth is connected to your computer, the editor will pair with it automatically. Now, you can adjust any function of the UNO Synth via the editor. Arm the right automation option in your DAW and record the cutoff frequency automation by moving the corresponding knob in the editor. And if that wasn't enough, you can also control the editor settings via the UNO Synth itself. Any changes you make from the UNO Synth can be recorded as MIDI control changes. You can use automation like this to achieve in-depth sonic manipulations that would be impossible to perform using just two hands. Each instance of the UNO Synth Editor will recall its previous state and will sync with the UNO Synth itself, making moving from track to track or reopening sessions a breeze. By default, the editor receives MIDI from any connected device, but you can specify MIDI in and out devices and channels from the Global Settings panel. This makes it easy to combine the UNO Synth and additional controllers for more advanced setups.